today in Denver, the city is testing its all-hazard emergency sirens. So they're used typically for emergency situations, maybe a major storm, some sort of hazmat disaster, if there was a case of terrorism, mass violence, or a wildfire. Today is just a test. 11 o'clock this morning, the sirens will go off for about 3 minutes. This just to be sure that they work if they are ever needed in a real situation.